Got the Excalibur cart back together. Fresh paint job. Fresh motor mounts. Now we have dual 48 volt, 1000 watt motors. We got 4 12 volt, 15 amp hour Mighty Max batteries. 2 here. And here's our other 2. Got our speed controllers mounted on the back there. Circuit breaker. On off switch. And our meter. Battery pack's showing 52.3 volts. Looks like the 2 speed controllers are showing at 7.8 watts and drawing about 0.15 amps. And I reset the energy meter, or the watt hour meter. So we'll see how that goes. Alrighty. We are in the cart and ready to roll. Brake, throttle, oh. Alrighty. Quick peek around, make sure everything's okay here. Battery pack's settling out at about 50 3/4 volts. And it shows we've used 66 watt hours of energy, I guess. Batteries feel okay. Left motor's not even warm to the touch. Neither is the right motor. Speed controllers are cool too. Everything's looking okay. Alright, well, we're almost up to 51 volts in the battery pack. Let's hit it again. Found a bolt in the road. Hit it a minute ago. Thought I heard something. Don't look like one of mine. Let's see if we can see this here. Yep, we're up to 222 watt hours. The battery pack's still showing 48 volts. It's starting to get dark, but I'm gonna keep on going. See how far it goes. Well, we're up to 278 watt hours now. Speed controllers must be good and warmed up. I'm only drawing 5.7. Alright, and the battery pack is down to 47.6. And there's a noticeable power decrease, but she's still zipping along. Alright, well, we're up to 326 watt hours now. Battery pack is recovering to 46.7 volts. And ain't gonna win no races at this point, but it'll get you back to the pits. That's top speed right there. Got dark on us, but we've got her down to, let me see if I can see that, 338 watt hours. Left motor is pretty warm. Right motor's not as warm. Yeah, the left motor's noticeably warmer. Batteries are cool. Wires are cool. Right motor's cool. Left motor's a bit on the warm side.